Okay guys, I'm making this video very informal because I'm off to the office. I basically don't get time to simply make videos because, I go early in the morning, so about 9:30 the office, and I come back only after 7, so basically there is no time for vlogging or making any videos. So I'm sorry about that. I've been absent from YouTube for a long time, but this is going to be a video that I shoot at home before I leave to office and on the way to office. Okay, so this is basically based on a video that I saw from Ride with Rahul. So he had he's been sponsored by a brand called Ustra, which is happilyunmarried.com. Bless it. So they got a new product called a helmet spray, which according to the website and him is gonna remove this odor from helmet, inside the helmet, sweaty helmets. So he said he's told his initial impressions to be very good on the video. So I went ahead and bought one. No, this is not a sponsored video. I purchased this thing. This is a small bottle. As you can see, it fits in my hand. It doesn't look, you know, it's not as big as it looks on, you know, screen. It is pretty small bottle. It's only about, I think, 100 ml or so. And of course, for any product, the initial impression will be very good for a perfume kind of product, like a odor filled product. So once actually the first impression for me was pretty good as well, because as you know, I'm a bit of a hot-headed guy. Oh my god, I'm mumbling a lot. I lost touch. Okay, so I'm a bit of a hot-headed guy, so I sweat a lot in my head. So the helmets tend to get really dirty, really stinky very fast. So I sprayed it, wait for some time, wiped it, and it smelled like lemon. Like what do you find on Old Spice? I think Old Spice lemon and Old Spice musk mixed together. Kind of a weird lemony smell. So I sprayed it once more, and 40 minutes later it smelled like bliss. It smelled like a brand new helmet with a lot of perfume inside it. So I decided, you know, the initial impressions may be good. So once you wear it again, the sweat will come, so you lose how intense the smell is. You wouldn't know like whether the product will last, the smell will last, if you don't use the product. Because you don't want your helmet, if you're like me wearing this, the very expensive helmet very rarely, if you're going for a ride or something, so you don't want it sprayed then kept, and when you want to go for a ride, the odor is back, that stinky odor is back, the perfume is simply masking, you don't want that kind of feeling. So what I did is, 3 days prior to filming this video, today is the 15th, so I got this product on 12th, I placed the order on 7th, I got the product on 12th. So big kudos to Ustra for shipping it this fast, and that is through a courier service called Delivery or something. So pretty good. I placed the order on 7th, I got it on 12th. Today is the 15th I'm making this video, so it's been that much time. So I got it on 12th, I sprayed it on 12th, left the helmet like that for 3 days. Okay, so now I'm gonna go to my office, wear the helmet, and see how the perfume stands, or how this helmet spray stands after not being used for 3 days. So guys, actually it is not bad. It doesn't smell as fresh as the day I sprayed, but it is actually pretty good. I mean, it is much better than whatever I used previously. I mean, oh my god, that's a difference, man. This is 3 days of idle use. I will actually keep on updating you guys about the fragrance inside the helmet as I go along the days, you know. But this is much better than what I have used in the past. The helmet sprays and helmet cleaners that I used in the past, this thing is much, much better and much, much cheaper as well. This thing retails for $200, and if you're buying above, I think 500 rupees, you get free shipping as well. I really love this product, and I would genuinely recommend everybody to buy this one. If you're having the problem of smelly helmets,
this is the way to go. I mean, this is by far the best way to go. If you guys have any other options, please do let me know in the comment section below. And there will be also a buying link in the description section. So if you want to buy this product, go ahead and buy it, because by far this is the best one I ever used. So guys, thank you for watching. Do leave a comment below and leave a thumbs up if you like this video, and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and also click the notification button and hashtag notification squad. My next video, who and all have subscribed to me and click the notification video button, I will give you guys a shout out and free stickers if I meet you guys in Kochi somewhere. Alright guys, bye, take care, and as always, ride fast, ride safe. That's my office. Bye bye.